I'd like to ask you about the study to provide New York City water to Nassau County. It's mentioned very descriptively, but then there's not money actually funded for it in the budget. Can you tell us if that money's going to be available, how much you think it is, and are you committed to seeing it through?
Right. So I can't give you the amount, you know, how much money will be allocated to this. However, I will tell you that DOH and DEC are working on this. We recognize the interests of making sure that there is water, the city water system goes out to Long Island. The governor has committed an incredible amount of resources in the billions for issues of drinking water quality. We have a task force that is chaired between Basil Sagos and myself. We have been working on so many different areas, whether it's 140-something different water systems that we have addressed. I think that this nation leads on this issue, and we will lead on this as well. And I would challenge anyone to tell me of any other state in this nation that has not committed so much to the issues of environment and water quality as we have in the state under the governor's leadership.
I appreciate